Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create this meander pattern. First, open a new document and set both the stroke and the fill to none. Then, click on the line segment tool, hold, and select the rectangular grid tool. Double-click on it to open the options window. Set the horizontal and vertical dividers to 7 and click OK. Now click, hold and drag. While you are dragging your mouse, press and hold down the Shift key as well. This will keep it proportionate. Then press the Shift and M keys on your keyboard to switch to the Shape Builder tool or select it from the toolbar panel. Now select any color you like and fill some of the squares with that color. It helps to have a sketch for reference. Next, open the sublayers in layer 1. You will notice we've got many useless paths that we need to delete. First, switch to the magic wand tool and click on one of these paths. This will select all of them at once. Now press the delete key on your keyboard. Let's resize it. Then open the swatches panel and drag this design into it. Delete everything from the artboard. Now double-click on the new swatch. Select everything and if you wish, you can change the color for example. I'm going to leave it black. When you are done, click on the arrow in the upper left corner to exit this mode. Now make sure the fill is set to the new swatch, then choose any shape you would like to use and draw. Let's create a copy. If you wish to change the direction of your pattern, first make sure your shape is selected and then press the letter R for the rotate tool or select it from the toolbar panel and press Enter. Now set a desired angle and make sure the transform objects and the transform patterns are both checked. Then click OK. To scale the pattern, first select your shape and then press the letter S for the scale tool or select it from the toolbar panel and press Enter. Set the scale to uniform, type any value you wish and click OK. Delete this circle and draw a new one. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.